This is a event and investment of our American organization. As well as the foundation founders of the Foreign Information, serve the station of the forces incomparably more than the warlike gestures of the totalitarian chief, the diplomatic retreat for the Pacific Congress. This event will enter history as an important milestone. Everyone has now the right to doubt that. To necessary to remark that the fate of the American growth of Pacific Rim stands with the racist initiative of Congress Chairman Batman Hayden, it stands alone. It approximately coincided with the beginning of the systematic international war of the rest of opposition. It was true that the rest of opposition arose in Russia in 1923, 15 years ago. It raised our work on an international scale began with the fifth Congress of the coming term. Without a personal meeting, we reached an agreement with the American pioneers of the Fourth International for all on the criticism of the program of the Communist International. Then, in 1928, we began the collective call, which after 10 years led to the deliberation of our own program, recently adopted by our international conference. The right to change of the course in each day does not only persist in the patient, but also honest. Welcome to the international family, our comrades across the world, since the day of the revolution, as genuine parties. Let in their feelings to be with the analysis of their reflecting parts of the world. It was all very guided by the media communication, not in order to ourselves.
Thank you. Thank you. Neptune better stop.